seeing the ball well. Fortunate that my teammates are getting on base. I can hit him and get a few RBIs.
You're going up against one of the best pitchers in the state today. What was the game plan kind of going into attack him?
Yeah, there was a lot of noise around the pitchers, them being the number one seed. But honestly, we're just focused on us. And personally, I'm just focusing on me and my swing. I'm not worried about what the pitcher has or what he's going to do. I'm just really focused on myself. And as a team, we're focused on what we're going to do.
What were you able to jump on so well from him pitch-wise?
I actually hit his curveball and fastball. I was just seeing the ball well and just... he's a good pitcher. Credit to him, credit that team being the number one seed. But yeah, seeing the ball well, fortunate for my teammates getting on base.